Arsenal preseason tour of the US is officially underway. The Gunners got things started with their first training session at the George Mason University after touchdown in Washington D.C. at around 8 p.m. local time on Sunday. It's been quite a quick turnaround for Declan Rice, who by Monday found himself on the other side of the world training with his new Arsenal teammates under the D.C. sun. The England international joined the Arsenal preseason training stretches, but while the rest of the Arsenal first team were on the pitch doing warm-up drills, Declan Rice had to make do with the pitch side warm-up bikes. Alongside him were Alex Zinchenko, Takahiro Tamiyasu, Mohamed Elneny, William Saliba, Gabriel Martinelli and Eddie Nketiah, as they all recover from bumps and bruises. It seems as though Wednesday game with the MLS All-Star could come too soon for both Tamiyasu and Zinchenko, but for the others, there is a bit more hope. Mikel Arteta did not hold back as his players were put through their paces under the beaming America sun. Fellow Gunners and lovers of football, here's the latest Arsenal news from the headquarters. Kindly like and subscribe for more. Thank you.